Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And today it is time for the palette of the week. Last week it was the Jaclyn Hill palette from Morphe. And this week I've chosen the palette Flutterby from Colourpop. Ordered this out of the United States. It's not available here in Europe, so I have ordered it. And yeah, the downside of it is that you have to pay customs. But they're all affordable priced palettes. Quality is very nice. Well, only the customs that you have to pay is a pain in the, you know, don't want to say bad words on YouTube. So here is the color story. Palette looks like this, all butterflies, no mirror inside, but it's a beautiful, beautiful palette. I already have done my face, my foundation, concealer, bronzer, and at the end of the video I'll show you all the products that I have been using. So shall we first do some swatches? Yeah, okay. Oh crap. Ah, look what I just did, my nail. Well, never mind, let's do some swatches. I will start here at the top and then I go like that. The first color is called Just Imagine. Let's see how we do that. So it's Just Imagine. Second color is Wild Wing. Third color, Made to Last. And four, and the last of the first row, Gotta Fly. Beautiful colors. It's a cool tone palette and it's purpley and mauvey shades. I love them. All right, the second row, the first color is called Sunflare. Wow. Second is Overpacked, and that is a pressed pigment, and I don't like that in a palette. I use it because it's beautiful on the eyes, but I don't like it when it's in a palette. The third color, Mariposa, and that has some glitter in it. It's Mariposa. And the fourth of the second row is Angel BB. Okay, well, four more colors to go. The last row, first color is called Lush. See if I have another space. It's Lush, beautiful transition color. Oh no. Do you hear that? It's my neighbor. Oh, I hope it doesn't bother you too much. It bothers me, but why now? All right, the second color changes. Is it called? It's called Changes. The third color, Getaway. Oh, beautiful. Getaway, it's like that. And then the last color, Float On. It's a dark brown. So these are the colors of the palette. Okay, well, Very beautiful, I think. I like this palette. Yeah. Well, let's take it off. And let's do an eye look. Oh. Look how big. Can't get it off. Oh, no. Well, okay. Well, let's start. Which color shall I start with? I think I will start with Made. Can you see this? Made to Last. We'll use that as my transition color. I will bring you in a little bit closer. So you can see what I am doing. All right. I'll do this on top of the crease. Just the crease, I take that as my mid line. Yes. Take that as the center line, my crease, and then my transition color I'll put on top of it. So just above the crease and a little bit on the crease. So, see? Okay, then I will use, let's see what brush I will take. Then I will I'll take changes. That's this color here. I like that one. That is going in the corner of my eye. Right here, going upwards. And then I open my eyes and I look the center, the highest point of my eye here in a straight line. And that is where my dark color must end. So, and the illusion that it gives is when you have hooded eyes, the illusion it gives that you have it's lifting your eye look. So yeah, I like that. Then on the lid I will use Getaway. This color here. 3 days. 3 days he's busy. And it was all quiet when I started to film. And I set up my camera and I heard him. And I was like, oh no. Why? It's already 3 days we're in this noise. Well, think he's bored, can't go anywhere. A lot of people now are doing things in their houses or outside their houses. So, oh, what did I do? I always seems to manage to put also some eyeshadow somewhere that I don't want to be it. Well, let's do the underline. We'll take changes again. And let's connect the eyeshadow here. Yes. And then we're in the corner here. And in that little hole, I'm always like to do some eyeshadow. Well, that's it. What do you think? I will bring you a little bit closer. See that? Okay, I like this. Yeah. I will do my other eye and then I will be right back. Hi, I'm back. Well, this is the final look. I will come a little bit closer so you can see how it is from nearby. What do you think? I like it. Okay. What did I use? Well, I started with Zoeva foundation. This is my favorite, new favorite foundation. I love this very much. The bronzer that I have used is from Amé. I received this in my Styletone box. Currently I don't have the Styletone box anymore. This is a Dutch subscription box and you receive five items each month. But I have decided to start a new subscription, so you will see soon an unboxing of a Styletone box. And this is one of the items that I've received in previously, I can't speak. Well, you know what I mean. I received that one for blush and highlighter. I've been using this, my brush, also from ColourPop, and that's a stick. It's a creamy, like this it looks. It's a creamy blush. I love this very much, very nice. And this is the highlighter. And as you can see, I think it's very beautiful. Let's see, what else did I use? I set the foundation with e.l.f. Setting spray, finishing powder. Finishing powder, I mean. Mascara, I have used from Rituals, very nice mascara. Just don't like the wand, but it's a plastic wand and I like a bushy wand. I don't like this very much, this kind of wands. But that's my privilege, so it doesn't take away the fact that it's a very nice mascara. On my eyebrows, I use this. It's a powder, two colors, and then I dip my brush in each color, and then I have the perfect color for my eyebrows. And for on my lips, I used this from Mellow Matte Liquid Lip Paint. And I've received this in the Look Fantastic Advent Calendar. Yeah. In Dutch word is Adventskalender. Almost the same. And on my eyes, of course, the palette of the week. And this time it is the one from ColourPop Flutter By. So, this one. Yes. Very nice palette. Just show you the color story once more. So yeah, that is the palette that I will be using whole week. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, give me a thumb up. I would really appreciate that. Leave a comment down below. And if you're not subscribed yet, please do. hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, keep healthy, and I'll see you the next time. Bye.